So there we have it, and the proceedings, the formal proceedings outside the National Assembly are now...